yet. You want to look your best for the big wedding tomorrow.
Okay, Benvolio, this one will kill you. Why did the fish swim into the sandbank? To get some sand dollars. You get it? Sandbank, sand dollars? No? Okay. What did the sand flea say to the other sand flea? Should we walk or catch a dog? That's so funny. Why wouldn't the clam share his toys? Because he was selfish! Hey, but what did the clam say when he got caught in the seaweed?
Help! Help!
Oh, I'm a comedic genius!
Trouble. I have newt, leg of deep fried chicken. Oh, luscious served. Delicious.
Friar Lawrence?
Whoa.
Friar! Friar Lawrence?
Oh, Romeo, my boy, how are you?
I'm in love, Friar.
Ah, very good, my boy. And who is the lucky girl?
Juliet, of the Capulet family.
You jest. What? You're mad!
Please, Friar Lawrence, I ask only that you marry us.
What? Marry you? A Montague and a Capulet?
Yeah.
You're mad! Insane!
Oh, Friar, please.
Now I know you're mad. Can you imagine what would happen if I married a Montague and a Capulet, huh?
Please, Friar. I love her.
I'm Capulet and a Montague, huh? You in a cabinet. Okay, boy. I'll do it.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Friar Lawrence.
Maybe this marriage will bring peace to you two families after all. Oh, Romeo. My boy.
Romeo? Romeo!
Juliet!
Ah, and here she is now. You two can't wait until after the wedding.
But I love her with all my heart.
And I love him with all my heart.
Look, kids, I can see you're in a hurry. I'll try to keep it quick.
Whoa.
tell you! If a seagull flies over the bay, does that make it a bagel? Wait, I got a little one for you. What do you call a Capulet with one brain cell? Gifted! Oh, you love this one! What do you have when a Capulet is buried up to his neck in sand? Not enough sand! Wait. Do you know how to save a drowning Capulet? No? Good! What is the difference between a sea slug and a Capulet? One is a bottom-dwelling, garbage-eating scavenger, and the other is a slug! Wait. What do you call 500 dead Capulets at the bottom of the ocean? No! A good start!